How to adjust the display settings in the monitor on your next-gen 906, 907, 908 compact wheel load. So you want to adjust something in the display. I'm going to show you how to do that now. First off, let's go over to the monitor. We're going to hit the button under the three lines. Second item up for bids here is display settings. So let's scroll down, hit OK. We've got some options here. The very first one is brightness. So if we want to adjust the brightness in our monitor, we can simply hit brightness. Right now we're on 100%. We can hit the down arrow to adjust it to be darker, the up arrow to be brighter. If we go back, the next line up is clock adjusts. So let's scroll down to clock, hit OK, and we can adjust the time on our clock. Language is next. If we go down to language, we can hit OK, and we can adjust to the different languages that we might want to change it to. There's a wide variety of languages here that we can go through and adjust to, and it'll change that language in the monitor. And the next one is units. So if we want to change it from English to metric, we can hit OK and change it to metric. Not only will it change the units in the monitor, but if we look up here at the automatic temperature control, it also changes from Fahrenheit to Celsius in my automatic temperature control. So it changes it across the board in the machine. The last one is clock format. So if we wanted to go through and change it from a 12-hour clock format to a 24-hour clock format, we can do that in the clock format function. How to adjust the display settings on your next-gen 906, 907, or 908 compact wheel load.